Josh, thank you. An empty lot in Lexington that is for sale appears to have sprung a leak. New at 7, Adam Weiner has more on a neighbor's struggle to have the leak stopped up before it causes damage to her home.
This empty lot had a home on it just last week. Today, it's a home to the birds.
Well, the birds are loving it. They're like taking baths every day.
But Anna Warmoth is not loving it.
It's like a little creek coming down through here.
The water's been leaking out onto her neighboring property since the house was removed last week, and the lot has been collecting water since.
And the water is seeping under my driveway and probably under my house. And I'm concerned that my driveway is going to collapse. And under my house, it would be probably correct mold or whatever.
A 13-year resident of Bryan Avenue, Warmoth insists someone should be responsible for turning off the water and making sure it doesn't leak.
And I started calling the water company Saturday morning, Sunday morning, and Monday morning.
The last time the water company was at this property, they did flag it, but they told the neighbor that's all they could do for now. I spoke to Kentucky American Water today, and they said they would take another look. Meantime, Warmoth waits.
Oh, it's very upsetting to have all this water coming over here. See, this right here wasn't wet day before yesterday.
And hopes something is done before it's too late. Covering the news in Lexington, Adam Weiner, Evening Edition.
Adam, thank you. Still ahead on